So we get a little bit of this, get a little bit of that. Bada bing, bada boom. Let the stream actually start. Play is on this thing. It actually. Alrighty. So today, for right now at least, for one, I am. I've got my microphone set to mono, so we can see if that will help improve sound quality today. If it doesn't, I'll just change it back to stereo. Looking pretty dandy. Just Jim dandy. Okay, so we're going to do a little bit of Skyrim, maybe a couple hours of Skyrim right now. Later in the day, or night, whatever, so later, we will be, I feel like I'm forgetting something. Game has started, in the game, it's on, mic's on, meh, you don't have to launch the chat thingy, but we'll get to that. Let me make sure that the source is correct. Yeah, it is. Everything's looking just dandy. Oops. Twitch thing. So, right, like I said, just gonna do a couple hours of Skyrim. We're gonna do more Fallout later tonight. Music. So my younger brother, so I went home for Christmas, as you guys were aware. Oh, a present. Meh. Hopefully it doesn't fuck everything. But anyway, I went home for Christmas. Saw my younger brother. And that dude is super into Skyrim. Turns out he has never played it as far as I'm aware. But he's really into the lore of it. Like, he was actually able to translate some of the theme for me, which to me was absolutely amazing. Now we're still looking pretty here. Where didn't I have Janessa or something? There she is. Holy crap, I remembered her name. Okay. Right, and in this game. Book. Right. Controls in this game are different than in Fallout. So, like I said, we'll do some Skyrim right now. How did I pick up? Right. Oh, the controls are different from Fallout. Skyrim now, and then I'm going to actually be going to the bar with some of my buddies, and then we'll be playing, after that we'll be playing some more Fallout. So, come back around, probably about midnight for some Fallout. And it will most likely be intoxicated Fallout, so let's be real here. But yeah, so it was really interesting going home, seeing my brother, and he was able to translate. What is this health thing that is that? Some sort of spell that I had? Some unrelenting force would be helpful in Fallout against Deathclaws, holy smokes. What have over here? Can I get up? Oh, right, you can't just zoom in. I'm telling you, the controls are different, they're similar to Fallout, but they are different enough that it really kind of cruising through. I'm a little confused, so. But yeah, if you want to see more Fallout, don't worry. That will be happening tonight. Like I said, it'll happen. It's gonna happen later, though. Skyrim. Oh!
Whoosh!
Oh, I missed? Where the fuck is he? Attaboy. There we go. So, I am... I am trying to... What are those effects? What is that? What are those effects that I see? I don't understand. Also, I've discovered the magic of quick saves. Thank you kindly. Right, and I can use Wasid to navigate.
Walk wherever the Daedra hide. The Vigil of Stendar will cast them into the light.
Cool beans, bud. No, I want... What is wrong with your eyes? No, hold on. What are you looking at? What the hell is wrong with you? And what are those... What are those effects top right for me?
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to
spare. Oh, I was about to say, well, thank you. What a kind sentiment. Sure. Thank you. Bunch of chumps.
Stendar's mercy be upon you.
For the vigil is none to spare, yes. Yada yada. We get it. You guys, you NPCs really need to get some more lines. Like, maybe, how's the weather? Or, how are you today? Or even, my, what a remarkable cloak you have. Hell, you could insult me for all I care, and at least it would be something different. I'm just saying, like, come on. Let's not be too stupid about this. But no, all we can do is remind people that we are pricks. Oh, I'm gonna be so confused when I go to play Fallout later tonight. And the controls aren't the same as... What is that? Is that a horse? Hey, horsey. Wait a minute, am I at the edge of the map? How did I get over here? And how do I get to Fort Dawnguard if I can't get past there? Because I don't think I was able to get past it. Oh. So, I'm just playing some Skyrim today, right now, because I wanted to, what on earth are those effects? Is there a way for me to know? Is there... Here we go. Well, active effects. Here we go. What do we got? Beef stew.
What?
When did I eat those? What do they do? Fortify stamina. See, how can I get to Fort Dawnguard when I cannot go that way? Quote unquote. Be nice if I could get her a horse, Janessa. I ain't gonna buy her a horse, fuck that. She needs to make her own money. I paid her 500 gold. All she needs to do is come up with another 1500. I'm not made of money here. I mean, I might be a little bit, but not tremendously. I mean, let's be realistic here. You can't really expect everybody you meet to go around and offer you free horses. That just doesn't happen. Sure. Go up there. I took off the mod that made the loading screen text supposedly funny because it was actually just shitty. And it was really annoying. Dragon thing that way? Yep. But to go down the path a little. The path that is not? Oh, here it is. Pretty with the falling leaves, isn't it? Damn. Fox, you're kind of friendly. Weird me out, bro. I'd be distracted by the fox. So supposedly there's a trail around here, though? Right here. Is it? Biggest trail I've ever seen. We will attempt to follow this trail. Okay. Oh, pretty sky. Nice. Some of those things that I really appreciate about this game. Need to go. You know, Bethesda actually put a good deal of work into making this game very visually appealing, and you can tell. Oh wait, no they didn't. The mods do that, that's right. Unintentional dig on Bethesda there. But, you know, they kinda had it coming, so. Holy shit, what? Oh, where the fuck did you come from? Out of fucking nowhere, like I just look and there's a fucking bear by me? Oh shit. Whoa, what? Get bent. I'm not used to these controls. Like, they're just different enough where, like, it kind of fucks with you a little bit. Whoa! Shit! It bent. Oh, yes! Straight in the mouth. That's what you get. Turned around here. You need to go this way. Keep going. Huh. So, night for Fallout when that happens. Oh, fucking damn it! Another one? Are you shitting me? Could you just get bent? Fuck's sake. Holy dicks. Do I really need to walk around with this thing out the entire time? Okay. Battle axe. Fine, I will summon a flaming Atronach and we will try and preempt any stupid. Speaking of stupid, here comes some stupid. Fuck, missed the mark. Hold up. Serpentine, holy shit, it's working! Are you kidding me? Yes, get fucked. Oh, it killed him? Or did the Flaming Atronach kill him? Point is, it was a good thing to have that Flaming Atronach out, and this guy took a good hit for me. So thanks for that, buddy. Oh, I thought his head was gone. The only thing I miss about Fallout is he can't take people's heads off. This. The quick saves in this game are very jolty. Not as smooth as Fallout. Big hole in the ground. Okay. That wasn't the dragon thing, was it? Almost. Must hung. Should be up there. Oh. Did the sky just glitch, or was that me? It looked like it just kind of like. Alright, let's see if we can try and follow the path around a little more. See about what we can do here. Is that a wolf running away? Oh, hold up. I saw an arrow just get shot. There goes another one. Are these good guys or bad guys? Wait a second. Oh shit, what? Whoa! Whoa, they have a lot of stuff! Wow, why do you have so much stuff? Holy cow. Wow, you have a lot of stuff. Did she just turn into a werewolf, by the way? Because I'm pretty sure she did. Get bent, get bent, get bent. You. I have some other shout that was good for. Space enough. Then. Oh no, I just got the level 2 storm, is what I got. Oh god. I still want to get up to the Lost Tongue Overlook. I think I've gone the wrong way though. Maybe we can. Campfire? Oh, so many distractions in this game. This is even worse than Fallout. Fallout 4 is very similar to this in how many distractions there are. Oh, this is really neat. A beautiful little valley here. Can we just like forge our own path up? Oh shit, I lost Janessa. She didn't die, did she? No, she's just stuck. Come on, Janessa. No, where are you going? You're going the wrong way. Alright, you know what? She's gonna sit here. Whatever. You know what, Janessa? You have fun with that. If you ever want to catch up with me, just. Okay, never mind. I will be coming down. That will not work. I'm trying to see if I could basically, like, forge a path. And, unfortunately, not this direction. Giant moon, holy tits. I never noticed how large that moon is, or at least how close. What is this? What is this? Is this important? Is this something I need to be concerned about? Is it an animal bed? It looks man-made. Doesn't look that. Okay. Clouds. Suddenly. Alright, so that looks like... Yeah, there's like part of a building there. It's not a campfire. It's a burning house. Go check it out. Awesome. Like everywhere you want to go, you end up running across, you know, 70 different things that are just pulling you every which direction. Then I'm already distractible enough. I don't need the help. I'm still curious what that was with that hunter that turned into a werewolf. That was very unexpected. This house got wrecked. Hey, sweet. Money. Oh. Very neat. How overweight am I? Eesh. Pretty. Why do I have two of these? I've actually got three of them. I mean, there's mine. Favorite. Why do I have three of these? I'm worth like that much money. Vanessa, come here. Mule, come here. Oh, is she glitched? Oh no, she just slows shit.
We're one of the same kind, you and I.
Getting a little eager there.
If that is what you wish.
There is a bear out there ready to fuck us up.
Let's go.
Ooh, nice. She uses it right away, too. Alright, now I can take... Oh, I already did. Boy, oh boy, oh boy! A roll of paper! In a circle. Oh, somebody done goofed. That's what I figured. I'm gonna flame an internet. It wrecked them. Jeez. What a doofus. Let me just fire this. Let me just summon this fiery demon in my wooden house. That sounds like a good plan to me. Where are you? What is going on? Where is the bear? I hear it growling and roaring and grunting and being an idiot. I don't see it. Neither with my eyes nor on the little mini map thing. I don't really know what to call that. That scrolling dealio at the top of the screen, because it's not really a map. It's just, it's got some icons, and then once in a while you'll have a red dot as something is trying to kill you. I've never been to this side. Where am I? Wait a minute, Stender's Peak. Isn't I just here? I was just here, but I'm just now approaching it from the other side. Oh, not even the other side, just a different path, it looks like. Crying out loud. Isn't that just dumb? My infamous saint, my sense of direction once again serves me well. You know why I look at the map so much. Basically, I operate every video game. I'm operating under the assumption that I'm just a drunken idiot. And usually that turns out to be true. Usually I've gone completely the wrong direction. Or even totally missed where I was trying to get to. How the hell do I get to the Lost Tongue Overlook? I want to go there. I've already been in this area. This doesn't help. Oh. Found the bear. Be great if it staggered him. Alright. Shut up. Silly goose. You silly goose. Stop it, you. The bears are kind of ridiculous in this game. Wait, is this the same kind? Is that the burning house down there? Is Janessa, what the fuck? Get it together, holy shit. See, this is why I keep looking back behind me in Fallout games, because I keep expecting my expectations were set by Skyrim. That my follower would be about 10 miles behind me at any time. Oh, who's this chump? The thing is, then, I got used to the Fallout, the followers not being 10 miles, but at least, you know, they'd be not right behind you all the time. Orc hunter. The hunter that... No, we're
good. We are on the hunt. Meat from fresh kills.
Am I buying this?
Until next time.
Itch. I'm sorry, but the human flesh thing is just still very strange. I'm still not comfortable with that. Wait, did the orc guy die? Oh, he totally did. Sucks. What happens when you come out here with shitty armor? He's still got an early game helmet on, so. Yeah, good luck with that, buddy. I mean, I know that although Janessa is kind of a piece of shit that cannot follow people worth anything, she's also very helpful when it comes to fighting. Oh, somebody had a bad day. Kind of weird to see it all embery, but not collapsed at all. It doesn't really fit 100%. I'm like, yo, I know that you guys are all like, oh. But. Oh, for fuck's sake, now what? Running away. Okay, bye. I'm gonna go up these stairs then and try and get to the Lost Tongue Overlook, because I think these stairs are the correct path. Got about an hour and a half until I need to take off. So, like I said earlier, if you want to catch more Fallout, that will be happening. Oh, what's this? Oh, is that one of those trap things again? The one that shoots lightning at you? I don't know about... Got... hard... skeleton over there. Big spoopy shit everywhere. Janessa's right here. Yeah, this is definitely gonna go badly. Oh, it's a dragon! Oh, but there's another word of power! Oh! Shit, what? Did he just try and pick me up? You little bitch! Oh, not cool, yo. Not cool. Oh, there he is. That is doing fuck all to him. How about we get a real weapon out here, huh? What is he doing? Is he trying to pick us up? Where's he going? Oh shit, so he is? Well, for fuck's sake, how am I gonna get down there? That's way the hell out there. Well, he just kind of fucks them up a little. Yeah, where is he now? Where'd he go? Oh, he's still down there. Come on, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Don't you get killed by this shit. Is that fucking... Oh, he died? For fuck's sake, now I gotta go down there. And I'm out. Okay, let me get the Ward of Power here. Yeah, I'll just go down and get the dragon. And I'm out. Did Janessa run all the way down there and defeat everyone and the dragon? I was really happy about fighting a dragon again, and then he just goes and buggers off to somewhere else. I don't really have an issue with that. When they help me kill other enemies, but when it ends up dying somewhere obnoxious like this, that's when I get kind of annoyed. Oh shit. All of you guys can get fucking bent. Because I do not have time for your bullshit. Serpentine! Get bent. You bitch. I think I've already... Where is Janessa at? She didn't die, did she? I thought I made her invincible. Let's go try and find the dragon. Oh, hey, look, I found the dragon. Find Janessa. Might be around. Oh, hey, there she is. I was about to say, give me the thing. Attaboy. Thank you. All right, now let's go back up. There's a good thing characters in video games aren't like me, because I would have probably sat up at the stairs and just thought about it for a while, like, do I really want to go down all these stairs again? Just for one dragon soul? Do I really want to do this? Not entirely, but am I going to? Oh, for crying out loud, I probably will. Except it would have taken me a good, 30 minutes to get back up these stairs. I'm not fat or anything. I'm just a lazy sack of shit. Okay, now here's hoping that there's nothing else that's stupid up here and it was just a dragon. Hey. Do the thing. What? Causes people to run away. Buddy. Cool. Oh, buses. Yep. It just makes things run away. Things to sell, things to skip, money for me. Oh, hey. Potion.
Trolls!
Trolls! Oh, this guy got the best. If none of you guys have seen Troll Hunter, or Troll Hunters, it's a Norwegian film, go do it. You're welcome, and I'm sorry. I don't know, I kind of enjoyed it. I mean, it's... No, it's not Hollywood quality, but it's actually not that bad. I mean, who was it? I think I watched it with a former roommate of mine, and like back when we still lived together. And I don't think it really tickled his fancy, but I actually really enjoyed it. I thought it was pretty good. I may or may not have been drunk at the time, so... Like, I honestly don't remember if I was or not. That might be affecting my judgment.
Ah!
Whoa! Ah. Right, so that might be affecting my judgment a little bit, but maybe it's not. Because maybe I wasn't drunk. Or maybe it is actually a good movie. Getting some. I know I'm forgetting something. What am I forgetting? Dragon. Wait a minute. Where the douche head and stuff. What am I forgetting? Jeez, I don't remember. I don't know what I'm forgetting. Kind of hard to remember what you're forgetting. Or it's hard to know what you're forgetting. You're forgetting it in the first place, so yeah, it's an old. We'll apologize for nothing, unless I bump into you. I'll immediately apologize. Excuse me. Unless you're being an idiot and you run into me. And I'm just gonna stand there and let you be an idiot. Anus root? Right on. Two of them. That's just not even fair. Let's be honest here. Come on. Can't really throw two of them at me. Oh! How do you like the taste of that? Steel. Good steel. Have you seen my axe? It's a curved blade. Curved blades. Come on, get it together. Be a dope. Oh, pretty butterflies. You. We got a path that goes down and a baby path over here. I don't know if it doesn't look too promising actually. Nope, not a path.
I gotta go fast.
Oh, out of fucking nowhere. Whoa. Oh, why can't I shout? What was going on? Oh, now I can shout. That's fucking cool. Hold up, this thing's got an arrow in it.
Bunny.
Caves. Wonder what's below.
Yep. Caves. Good deductive work here. Good thing I got you with me, Janessa, or I would not have known this was a cave. Cave.
It's a cave. Check out the cave. Give me the cave.
Dead bear over here. I haven't found dead person. Hold on, dead empty bear. Hold up. Is this where I was before? Did I just go the wrong way earlier? No, I don't remember the path being this distinct. Also, it was gray and shitty. The mods weren't working. Another dead bear. So empty. Did I go this way? I like to joke around once in a while and be like, if you want to find me, just follow the dead bodies, but... I mean... They're also looted. Like, if a hunter kills them, they're not usually looted. Oh, boats. What's this? Fuck. Bridge? The boat. I gotta say, I love the mods. The modders out there are doing a phenomenal job. So. My mouse pad. Wrist is... What is this? I've been here before, apparently. I don't remember it. I don't remember the boats. Everything's really good. I'm sorry, I'm still like... I've had these mods now for a good while, and I still am tripping out over how good they look. And what is that? Like, okay, I want you to look up right... I think, like, right here. Okay, see it? What is that? Who's this guy?
Yes?
Your voice does not match what I expected. Hmm? I expected something like, "What do you want, kid?" Hold up, where am I? Golden Glow Estate? Do I just need to pickpocket this guy? Oh? Get in there. Just swimming in the rain. Just swimming in the rain. The boat. This place is really neat looking. Oh, dragonfly. Where'd he go? My bare hands. We're having fish tonight! Oh, there's another weird logo. Yeah, I'm still kind of tripping out over how good the mines are. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's no stairs? How am I supposed to get up there? Obviously, I'm not supposed to. Just see something splat over here? Look at that water line on the screen. Always love that. You can see on top of and under the water at the same time. Nope. Yeah. Like an alligator. Eyes above the water. And only just barely at that. Oh shit. Apparently I was running out of breath. Hey! Ha! I get past your impenetrable fuck. Serious? Did they really make this so you cannot get in here without going in through that door? Oh, for fuck's sake. I think they did. You've got to be kidding me. Do the thing. Oh. Come on, I want this. Oh, dang it. Come on. I want this. I had the jump timed in once. Oh my gosh. I don't know if you can. Oh. I wonder if they've got the invisible wall that extending a little bit further than normal. Just to prevent dicks like me trying to just jump around it. Okay, tree. Calm down, tree. Look at the ground. Over here? Some sort of like vent here? Next to the bridge where you were. Oh. You talking about this bridge? Or... I've been past a few different bridges here, bud. There was the stone bridge, there's this bridge. I haven't been over here, there's no ground really. Oh, never mind. Oh, okay. Crying out loud. No, let me on. I swear I'm not gonna pillage your shit. Well, I mean a little bit, but... Whoa. I went really deep. So if the one place is locked and you can't lockpick it, like the one entrance into this place is locked and you aren't able to lockpick it, that means that there's gotta be some way to get the key. There's one person that I found outside of this place. He's a mercenary, but he just talked to you. Now I'm confused. What do I do? Who do I get the key from? Or how do I get in otherwise? Oh wait, can I just... Man, the developers were really good at keeping people out of here. Oh no. Can't even jump. Oh, can I glitch it? Can I get up there? Dang it. Okay. Looks like there was writing or something. The very square stones. These look pretty intentional. And here we are back at the front. How you doing, buddy?
Yes.
Vanessa, you always overshoot so far. Have you tried not going on these missions drunk? You should try it sometime. Gosh, she is one with the tree. Her and the tree occupy the exact same space. Vanessa. Oh, got my hopes up. Oh, that was mean. Oh, that was mean. Oh my gosh, that was really mean. Alright, you know what? Let's check out the other encampment that's across the way from them. You guys' house probably sucks anyway. You guys probably have bad food and diarrhea. I don't want none of this anyway. I'm out. I'm better than you. Need this. An alligator. I need this. Oh, shit. An alligator that hit the bottom of the river. Vanessa with me? Eventually, she. Vanessa would be like that person who would go to vote 2 weeks after the polls close. Like, who's with me? I! And then like 30 minutes later, there's Janessa. Oh, shit, me too, yeah. People will be like, what are you talking about? Weren't we voting in favor of that guy, whatever he was saying? Janessa, you are way the hell behind. I know I've been here before, because...
You want to talk? Finish those jobs for Brynjolf first.
Right. Jobs. Many quests. Where's the lizard lady, though? Because I had a quest that I completed. Made me smarter. I'm a genius now. Or did she just run off already? Or is that her? Oh, is this her?
Tidings.
Heard they're informing the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort.
Yes.
Why are you talking to me while walking away? That doesn't make any sense. And was that guy doing the same eye-rolly thing that the other people were doing? I think he was. You. Look at me. Look at me. What is wrong with your eyes? No, look at me. Look at me. Look. Oh my gosh, he is looking at me. Just. What are you doing? What are you looking at? He looks like such an idiot. What a fucking idiot. Oh my god.
Oh. Need a drink? You go to the BM bar. Stay out.
Riften. Oh, that's where I'm at? Isn't Riften like dark and gloomy and shit? I love these mods. They're making things look fair.
Come to see Balaman. What brings smithing's been in my blood for generations. I owe my success to my forefathers.
He can't determine which way he wants to look.
The secret is my forge.
Look at this. Look at his head.
Consumes fire salts. A strange
oh, is he this side?
Burns as hot as red mountain lava.
Well, I might be over this shoulder. No, this one.
Well,
I don't know. This shoulder might be better, but no, maybe this one. No, wait. No. No. Where is he? I can't tell.
You will? Thank you.
Oh crap, I wasn't paying attention.
All I need to bring this forge back to life.
Oops. I might have some.
The finest weapons and armor.
That's cool, bud. But have you Oh, that was a Romeo. You can have one of those. You can have that. I think I need that. You can have that. Why do I even have that? You can have this. You maybe just try to headbang. Oh no, it froze! Oh, damn it. Wait, it didn't freeze? What happened? You maybe just try to headbang.
Take a look.
Yeah, maybe. Wait a sec. Oh, I was about to say. Oh, that's what happened. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, he doesn't have enough money because he's a poor bitch. You can have this then. I'm gonna keep that. Yeah. What is that? Alt. Alright, what else can I sell him? I could sell him some of my. There should be dragon stuff around here, so.
Remember.
Oh, I thought I had a bunch of dragon bones and things. Yeah. Yeah, I've got quite a few.
Genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
Are your eyes messed up, too?
Don't even think about it.
What? I'm looking at you. Fucking look at me. Vanessa, get out of the way for crying out loud. The one time.
Looking for some armor? A
weapon,
get
his
perhaps?
Head whip around. I whip my hair back and forth.
People say I'm making gold off of other people's misery, but what else would I do? Smithing is all I know.
What current events?
Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow, they'll change their
tune. What is he talking about?
A flame Atronach body might provide fire salt. They're dangerous creatures that can be summoned by wizards.
Thought I had a bunch of these.
Of course, it would be much easier to check with an alchemist. They occasionally have them for sale.
Probably be easier to find, too. Thought I had a bunch of flame and flame fire salts. How do I talk? Apparently I can't even talk today. Oh, I've got 8.
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge
knows
the
difference.
New in
town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
This guy's... what is this guy?
Only the best in all of Riften. I own Riften.
What is this guy even doing?
Started out with a single fishing pole, and now I have an entire building and 2 boats to my name. Not bad for a middle-aged nobleman.
Guy wants salt.
Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this city shed its poverty. And Ivanor thinks I'm wasting my time trying. But I disagree.
I disagree too. No idea what we're talking about. I just ask him if he's a fisherman over and over and over. I wasn't clear. Are you a fisherman?
Only the best in all of Riften. I own Riften Fishing. Started out with a single fishing
he's gonna
pole,
tell me the exact same thing again.
Two boats to my name.
Magnificent.
Middle-aged Nord, eh? Too bad.
Why would I ask?
Same success helping this city shed its poverty. And even Nord thinks I'm wasting my time trying. But I disagree.
Why would I ask him who buys his fish? I mean, people. Duh.
Yes, I suppose someone has to be around here. Have you seen the
best
fisher
hat?
10
of
10.
I rate 5 of 7.
Beggars roam the streets,
5 of 7 for sure.
Crime runs rampant and the threat of wars driving away business. The paltry amount of coin that I place in the charity box at the temple is the least I can do to help.
It's like he's trying to grab his beard, but he can't. And who? Look at his veins popping out of his arm. You really should put your arm down, dude. Holy crap.
How I,
I think you're causing yourself some damage or something then.
One of life's mysteries. We're at odds about my charity.
How's the sound for you guys, by the way? Is it quiet?
Expecting a handout. I tried to include her in
really
my
quiet
lessons
game.
For Mara Maho
5 of 7
for
this.
She prefers to shop instead. Different strokes, eh?
Oh, different strokes for different folks? What?
I sell my catch across
what's
a
that
kind of
game?
Skyrim. It's worth its weight in gold to me. The only untapped market left is Markarth. However, I just got word that
I think Markarth
is
the place that tried to kill me a lot.
If you're headed that way, I would appreciate you delivering a purchase agreement for me. You'd be
oh my gosh, I could just teleport to Markarth and pop
Klepper
back and
pay you as soon as you
I'll be back in time for dinner tomorrow.
Remember to give at the temple.
Maybe he has a cramp. Well, maybe he doesn't have a cramp. Just so hang on, he stood there watching me the entire time I was talking to this dude. Just stroking his beard but not stroking it. And now he's leaving. No, he's watching. Oh my gosh, what a fucking creeper. He just watches me from a distance stroking his beard. Look at that. Look at that. He's doing it again. Why? Look at that. Stop looking at me. What are you doing?
Buying and selling.
Okay.
Buying jewelry.
I'm gonna go this way.
Protect yourself, right.
I'm scared. Commence butt clenching. I don't want to go down this alleyway. No, not with that dude. Not with that dude around. Oh yeah, carrots. The maker. What the fuck? What's that? Fish. Yeah. My beard. What was that light though? Fucking weird glitches in this game. I love it. Hang on, I'm getting text messages up the ass here. Let's see. He's behind you. Like Slenderman, but rapey. Instead of killing you, he just kind of... He'll just, like, spike your drink. Or your fish. He'll spike your fish. He's gonna spike your fish. He's gonna sell you the fish that he spiked. On his boat. And then you're gonna wake up on his boat. Messed up game. Shit. You don't mind if I do then. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not kidding you, man. You're gonna... You just watch. Oh, he did... No, he didn't see anything. No, we're cool. No, I'm just, I'm the new type of priest. Didn't you get the memo? We have new priest robes. It's cool. Don't worry. I'm one of you. So, it's not stealing. It's, for the fucking get out of the way, Janessa. Shit. Oh my gosh. You dumb bitch. Oh, where am I? How many doors? Is this the guest quarters? Where's my room then? I want the suite with the windows. Go marry the fisherman. I want to marry him. Though, I suppose you wake up on his boat, you'll be out in the middle of the ocean. You wake up, you should be laying there next to you, just, hello. I've been waiting for you to wake up. You're a very cute sleeper. I'm weirding myself out here. Oh, I'm weirding myself out so hard. Who's this? I thought it was a person with a cat head on them, and I was...
Scully, if you know what's good for you.
What? I'm one of you! Oh, I suppose you can't see it, though. I look like, oh, what's that dude's name off of Fantastic Four? It's not Magneto. What is that guy? That guy with the green cape and the... Hang on, I might actually have a green cape. Yeah, with the green cape. Bad guy. Fantastic Four. I have no clue. How did I join... How do you join the Thieves Guild, though? That's what I want to do. Hold up. Alchemist? I just want to join the Thieves Guild. How was kindergarten for you with that name? Holy dicks.
This place has seen better days, but
okay, children. You show up. Okay, children, today we're going to learn how to spell our name. Excuse me? Can I go home?
Need something? Take a look.
My gosh. Growing up must have sucked for her. Oh, you don't have any fire salts? You are worthless.
Don't forget us if you need supplies.
Hurry up and die. Whoa. Oh, she gave him a spiked fish too. Shit. Everyone's getting spiked fish here. I found out who buys those fish. Rapists. I'm getting out of here. Fuck this place. People are gonna come up to, hey. How about we go get some fish, you and I? No! No! I don't want none of your fish! Get out of here! Oh my gosh! Talk to the guy with potions in the center of the city to join the thieves? Center of this city? Well, because I already stole from the strongbox. The one where you have to prove your worth or whatever, and then I already went through the under thing or... whatever it's called. Ah, crap, I'm near the alleyway again. Oh, but you mean in here? This is where creepy fisherman guy is.
Listen to an old man.
Greetings,
because you're drunk.
Friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
What are you doing? What are you
Yeah?
What? What?
If anything pleases what is happening the eye, to your cup? Don't hesitate to make me an offer.
What the hell was that?
Oh
no. No, it's rapey fisherman guy. Nope. Nope. But on a more serious
if you
note.
You know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim?
What the hell? What? What? What are the guards doing in the well? What? What?
Protect yourself, right? I think you might be myself if they dare show
their faces. Dude, shut up. I'm trying to talk to them. What are you guys doing in there?
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
What are you doing? Oh no. No, rapey fisherman guy is after me. Guards, get out of the well and help me.
Keep your eyes open.
What are you doing? How did you get in there? What are you...
Damn faithless Imperials.
What are you doing? Yeah, the guy that you're supposed to talk to, I talked to him already, and I already did his little quest where,
buy some armor and live
the
to
fuck
tell
is
about
with
it.
These guards? Whoa, where'd they go? Oh, there they are.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, I thought
I'm
it was rapey.
At the Temple of Mara.
City is really weird. But I already did the quest where you have to steal from the other guy's strongbox to, to get him framed and arrested for theft. Like the one where you have to steal the jewel from somebody, and then fucking get out of the way, Janelle. And then you put the jewel in somebody else's strongbox while he's making a distraction. That's the one you're talking about, right? Because I already did that.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
I don't trust you unless you. Jewelry here. The water looks really weird. All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rock joints. Show you? Oh, water.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
And who do I talk to now? How do I get to be part of the Thieves Guild? What? I have to go down there. Down here? With the water? Oh, for fuck's sake, I jumped. That was the worst jump ever. It was like, he's like, alright, we're gonna jump this gap. Crying out loud. That one's locked too. I think the only other place is. Remember? My friend has invited me over though. There's a door. Wait, that's that cat lady that told me to stay away. You just... I don't like this. What do you want? Keep your distance. I'm not getting raped today. Family-friendly streams here, by the way. Well, this is the alchemist shop, so that's not... Was this it? It's a different looking door. Beggar's Row? Is that where I need to go? Oh, look at the shadows. I love mods so much. I didn't want the... Nice. I don't think I've ever been down here. Oh, yes, cheese wheels. Cheese wheels have kept me alive so many times. It is not even funny. Vanessa's over here casting spoopy shadows. I'm just down here stealing food from Beggar's Row. It's no big deal. Nah, it's cool. They didn't need it. We're good. Is this it? Another door? Come on, dude. There you go, attaboy. Okay, I guess it's not in here because I couldn't find anything. But now you're talking about... Are you talking about the place where you have to, like, fight the rats? Because I went through there and there was nobody in here, just a bunch of rats. Why is this lake steamy? Those are the locked doors. Oh, it goes a little further. Oh, what's this? Yeah, the rat way. Like, I've been down here. Did I miss something before? Whoa! Whoa! What the shit is this? What are you doing? How about you piss off? What was that? Excuse fucking you! Yeah, you can fucking piss off. But what does she have? Shivari's note? Oh, we got so much shit. Got so... Oh, she was a target, or she was an assassin. Who's E? Edwin. Until further notice, the enemy is now Edwin. Weaver's supposed to be... Did she kill everyone down here? This is different than I remember it being. Clunk. Oh, yo, everyone's dead. What happened here? No blood. No, see, I remember this bridge, though. Like, I already went across this bridge and, like... I've been here. And there was nobody else here. Oh, did I kill all those people? What's this? I do. Damn, door's open. Crap. Oh, yeah. I just kind of happened to not hit the button. Where are the people? No, what? Go back? Not stepping on the trap button. Was on your left. Back it up. See, down here? Oh shit. Oh, I thought I'd been down here too. Oh, I wonder if I got a quest from these guys and I just completely ignored it. Someone's killing me, so.
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Whoa, sneak.
Stick with me and he'll never even know you're there.
Oh, cool. Well, that's really expensive, though, so maybe not.
Last person who made trouble for Vekkel ended up with a smashed head.
Why am I looking for an old guy?
That's interesting. Why do I care? You want a drink or maybe just a few broken bones?
Ah, shit. Can I quick save while talking to people? This is Thieves' Base. Alright, let's try this.
I guess you don't hear too well. I never heard of this friend of yours. That's interesting. Why do I care? You know what? I think I do know the guy you're talking about.
Now, he lives somewhere. Can I just get my persuasion up?
Must be crazy or desperate to live down there. Maybe both.
Isn't that where I just came from?
Down in the Ratway Warrens. Nice place, if you don't mind the stench, rats, and assorted lowlifes as neighbors. They call me Dirge because I'm the last thing you hear before they put you in the ground. Why?
That doesn't make sense.
You think it's funny or something? Oh yeah? I think so too. You're pretty smart.
Hey, that was what? That was persuading?
Alright then.
Your conversation tree sucks.
You better have a coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Oh, what?
Got a lot of nerve coming down here. People tend to get hurt in the Ratway. He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens.
Wait, hang on, so...
You're not the only one looking for him.
Oh, is that the door? Back.
I don't know you. So we've got nothing to talk about.
Oh, Brynjolf gave me a job.
How about you finish the job Brynjolf gave you?
Sorry, Brynjolf. Talk. How about you finish the I don't even know what kind of accents right, these then. Are supposed to be. Right way vaults. My way.
I wouldn't stay here long if I were you.
Have anything for us yet? Kirava's stubborn, but she's got a soft spot for family. Talk to Talon Jay at the B and Barb and see if you can get something out of him. They're well acquainted, if you catch my meaning.
Ah! Sexy buddies.
Helga is a devout follower of Dibella and dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage and she'll cave.
Oh, I used to have a... Oh, I just feel it.
Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens. Paying us good coin for nobody to know about it. He's as pig-headed a man as you'll ever find.
Who are these people? Am I supposed to go kill these people?
In his shop. Smash that thing to bits and he'll change his attitude.
Oh my god.
I'll be here when you're done.
Oh, here we go. Quests. What am I doing? What am I even supposed to do here?
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information.
Alright, but what's in here? And the Ratway Warrens, eh?
What was that? Huh? Where are you?
Oh! Oh, it did nothing? This is doing something. Kind of hard to do shit without your head. Bitch. That was obvious. Get burnt! Oh! Last words, die! Oh, I can grant you that. What a delt. Oh my gosh, I love it when the thieves are just so easy like this. Like, I love finding, just stumbling across a Forsworn base. Because they're just so easy, I just go up and just one-shot them. Fucking Thelmers, yeah. What? Who, what? They're just annoying as all. They're not even. Don't you fucking dare! I saw that conjure starting. You can piss off with that. Yawenka. Oh, I thought it was another one. I was like, what? Oh, Danny. Downstairs. Hold on, give me one second here. They be here. That doesn't make sense. So I'm meeting up with some friends, and we're supposed to meet up at 9:50, but it's only 9 now. But I just got a text from one of them saying, you know, oh, yo, get downstairs. And I'm like, yo, it's an hour early, bud. You shouldn't be here. Why I'm streaming right now. Thank you. Oh no, don't get up. Come on. Nope. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm in the table. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, thank you. Oh, this fucking game. Oh shit, my friends are here already? Okay, crap. I'm gonna have to wrap this up, bro. Alright, quick. Oh, no, I don't want that. Alrighty. So, I'm gonna have to wrap this up here now. If you're interested in catching more streams, you can always follow. I will be streaming again later tonight, actually. I will be streaming, Fallout New Vegas tonight. I'm pretty far in it. We'll see about possibly wrapping it up tonight. So, as always, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. Everyone who joined, thank you for your company. I will be back later tonight. Give me a couple hours and we'll get back to kicking ass. So, everyone out there, have a good day, have a good night. Whatever you're having, have a good one. We'll see you later.